Did Angelina Jolie squash a truce with Jennifer Aniston? Angie reportedly rejected meeting with Jen, as she's livid that Brad Pitt and Jen are friends again. Can we ever have peace in our time? Jennifer Aniston, 49, reportedly extended an invitation to sit down with Angelina Jolie, 42, over dinner, sources tell In Touch magazine. Jen thought it was finally time to resolve the past, an insider said, adding that since her marriage with Justin Theroux, 46, is over, Jen wants a fresh start on all fronts. However, Angelina supposedly turned the invite down. When Jen asked why Angie refused to meet her, the girl, interrupted star said she didn't owe her an apology, per the source. The whole idea to get together for dinner turned into a disaster. So, why did Angie go all maleficent on Jen's attempt to squash their beef? Well, Jen and Brad Pitt, 52, have reportedly rekindled their friendship following her spit from Justin. The two supposedly have these late-night meetings, all set up by Brad's bud George Clooney, 56, and it's like old times again. Jen has reportedly found closure with Brad over leaving her for Angie in 2004, and an insider says there may even be a future for the two of them. The idea of Angie's ex chilling with his other ex doesn't sit well with her. It's gotten back to her that Brad and Jen are in each other's lives again. She's furious about it, the insider tells In Touch. So much for these two burying whatever bad blood might be lingering between them. Angie once said that she would welcome a real sit-down and talk kind of meeting, per Pop Sugar. That was back in 2006, and it seems that fans will have to wait a little bit longer before these two patch things up. In the meantime, Jennifer may not linger too much on Angie's alleged snub. She's ready to move on past her split with Justin and into the next stage in her life. This, as it turns out, includes giving dating a whirl, and she's looking for her younger man to put some excitement back into her life. Jen's all about having fun, without falling in love, a source close to Jennifer exclusively told HollywoodLife.com. Jeffrey thinks she can achieve that by finding a younger guy who doesn't want to settle down, get it, girl.